This absolutely bizarre UFO sighting was captured on June 12th of 21 during the day in Chicago, and according to the witness, he doesn't know what the object was, but it didn't look normal. This certainly isn't an airplane, and it's too big to be a drone, so what are your thoughts?